going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I am Freddy Flame, aka Freddy Fuego, Flaming Hot Entertainment. You know who the fuck I am. www.multiplatgametrap.com. And right here we have a package, and I believe this is the Vault, Battlefield 3 Vault, and Battlefield Limited Edition. My car key. That's what I'm opening the big package with. Combined total cost of this was $100, I believe, at GameStop.com. It was cheaper if you, it was like $98 just if you bought this. It's like $89, $90. So I actually saved about $100, probably like $50. And this is the Vault, Battlefield 3. For the PS3 Slim. Alright. I do have PS3 Fats in my house. I have three of those. I only have one Slim. So I'm moving this to the living room. It's put in its time. It's put in its work. So the 60 gig Fat Boy is going to the living room, where it'll have less air time, play time. And I'm going to put the PS3 Slim in here. And this is the Vault. And it came with, here you see the Battlefield theme to it, and that's the box. All right, for it, and that's what's in it. Boom. And a copy of Battlefield 3 Limited Edition, which you already see me do the unboxing for this, which is right here. For all y'all that don't know, it's in here. It comes with, your online pass and all that stuff. And the game is actually my PS3. So this is an extra copy. I don't know if I'm gonna take it back or give it to a family member. Still debating on it, because I did already purchase it. All right, now here is the unboxing of this, the Vault. Let's see. Alright. Let's see how we're going to get this open. I like the boxing on it. I actually dig in this. Leave it open. Put it on there. It's really nice. I'm really glad they did this. And my wife is probably like, just open the damn thing already. So what do you think, babe? Should I just open the damn thing already?
Yeah.
Alright. I need a knife. There you go. Alright, hold on, ladies and gentlemen. Just gonna take off these seal stickers on here and not mess up the box. And then I'll do another video of me actually putting it on the PS3 so you can actually see what it looks like. But this is just an unboxing video. A Battlefield 3 tag, and the rest of the screws are in a bag in the box. All right, this is what it holds down. The display piece in here, and this is the front facing towards enemy. It is a Claymore mine. It has LED lights. and it actually has some lights in there. And it turned red. Alright, so LED lights behind there. This actually goes on the this is the front facing piece. Actually shows, it has a stand in it. It's a piece that all latches onto everything, so you can stand up your PS3 Slim or Xbox 360 vertical, but this is three. They do have these for the Xbox, so if you own an Xbox, get it for the system that you have. And a DICE 40, looks like a grenade. Most likely this is a smoke grenade. DICE or flashbang. Right here, it says DICE right here. I don't know if you can get that. And there you go, that piece. And I believe this holds your controller on there. Very decorative. Yep. This is not matte. This is actually got some gloss finish to it. And then the box. All everything in the box. And that's, I'm going to show the back of the box, because the back of the box actually has some stuff on there. Boom. This is Volt Battlefield 3 Edition. And here, they have more add-ons that you could put on there, customizable add-on. Exclusive Battlefield 3 Smoke Body, 3-mode LED light, up Claymore, DICE logo, smoke grenade. Yep, this is a smoke grenade. Headset controller cradle, which was that little piece that I just finished showing you last. Battery powered lighting effects. Interchangeable parts. Increased console airflow. And preserves console. So it just makes, and that's what it looks like and everything right there. And I haven't seen none of these up on the internet yet. So that is your, that is the Volt Battlefield 3 Edition unboxing. Alright, you got it here first. I am Freddy Fuego. You know who the fuck I am. MultiplatGameTrap.com. And this is how I do it. The wife is holding the cam. And she's back here probably telling me shut the fuck up. End the video. So you know who I am. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters keep on hating. And if you haven't been doing it, you get fucking gaming. Alright, you see it. Jay Blings from Pixel Enemy. And Freddy Fuego from Multiplat Game Trap. Top. And run through.